A rural property on the eastern edge of Chestermere is the scene of a Calgary police investigation connected to a September homicide. A CPS spokesperson confirms it's part of the investigation into the September 9th shooting of Jordan Jacques Vitin in the community of Capitol Hill. Police expect the search will take several days and add it's not connected to any other large area searches in recent months.